Notaries and businesses are working together through the St. Louis Notary Coordination to help voters get their ballots notarized.
I became a notary for the election because I wanted to make sure that whatever I could do to make voting more accessible for voters, especially during the pandemic.
Apotheosis Comics owner Matt Casas has participated in the St. Louis Notary Coordination's effort.
We had hosted some notaries for the primary, and we knew it was really important, so we reached out to Beth to see if we wanted to create a bigger, cast a wider net to find more notaries around the city so we could make voting by mail easier for neighbors all over St. Louis.
He said it's also been great for business.
New customers come in who are also trying to get their ballots notarized. And they'll come in, show their appreciation by buying a comic or something for their kids or a pack of cards. And a little bit helps, and that's one of the things I think is so great about this initiative, because we're bringing new customers into businesses all over the region in a time when they really need it.
The St. Louis Notary Coordination has also been working with the Missouri Voter Protection Coalition, who has been gathering notary information since before the primary. The St. Louis Notary Coordination has been able to utilize that information to get in touch with the volunteer notaries.
There's so many people working so hard to make sure that voters have access to mail-in and absentee voting.
Sturgeon said there are a few things voters can expect when they go to get their ballots notarized.
You'll go and you'll wear a mask, first and foremost. You'll bring your ID and you'll bring your ballot in the ballot return envelope. And don't sign it until you are in front of the notary, but the notary will look at your ID, the notary will write some things down and have you sign their journal, and then they'll have you sign your ballot and they'll stamp it, and that's it.
For more information and how to get involved in the effort, Sturgeon said to visit stlnotarycoordination.org.
On there you'll see there's a map, the list of all the notary events, and then below that there's a place where you can fill out a form to say that you're interested in hosting notaries. And if you're a notary, there's also a place to look for sign-up opportunities there.
Reporting in St. Louis, Monica Ryan, Fox2Now.com.